Welcome back to Trends and Friends, everyone. Ariana is joining me. We're talking about the Texas Tech Back to School Fiesta. Super excited about it. It's happening this weekend. Definitely a good cause and helping so many people out here in the community. So tell us a little bit about it.
Correct. We are having it this weekend on the 31st from 8 a.m. to 11 a.m. or until supplies last. The event has been going on for about 21 years now, and we're excited to be hosting it again via drive-through. The purpose of the event is to help our community members and family out there, surrounding and local, with their school supply shopping. So parents, guardians, anyone is welcome to come by, swing up, fill out a quick survey, and then get their supplies.
So does anybody need to do anything before they get there right now, or they can just show up on Saturday?
They can just show up on Saturday. Last year, we did do a pre-registration form. However, this year, it is just going to be a quick survey upon your arrival. And then what will happen next is you will receive a voucher that you will hold up, and we will give you your supplies as you move through the line.
So what grade level is this good for?
This is good for all K through 12 students. We definitely encourage you to come in, fill out that pre-survey question that we will have at the drive-through. Show us your voucher. So again, any K through 12 student is eligible to attend. They don't have to be in the vehicle with you as well. That is a good thing to highlight. Just as long as you show up, give us those details, we should be good to go.
So why do y'all do this? Why is this so important?
I think it's important to show that Texas Tech is here for the community, as well as our department, College Connect, and the Office of the President. It is our way to show that we are available. We want to provide access to all of our K through 12 students, and especially just being on Tech campus, letting them see what is available near to them, so that if they ever have any questions, they can come by to our office. Some of the bags will actually have other goodies inside of the supplies. So whether that be department showing their support to the community as well here at Texas Tech, as well as any other surrounding businesses that have offered their services, vouchers, and coupons. It is our way to show our community our support.
That's super awesome, and it's such a good thing that you're helping everybody out. It's such a good thing, especially right now during everything that's going on, for sure. So where is this happening? I know it's at Texas Tech. Where do they need to show up? Is it first come, first serve? Do they need to get there bright and early?
Yes, so it is first come, first serve while supplies last. It is going to be at the Womble Center, so right behind the USA and off of Knoxville. So if you were at the event last year via drive-thru, same location. And then for those that are unfamiliar with the event, there will be a map shown online on our website as well. If you just go to College Connect TTU Back to School Fiesta and then click on the link, a map will be provided.
Awesome. We will put that on our website, everythinglubbock.com, just in case anybody can't find it for sure. And it sounds like it's going to be a great event, definitely fun time for sure. And make sure they come through drive-through, so stay in your car, correct?
Yes, correct. It's very important to keep everybody safe. We'll be wearing yellow vests for you to identify a staff member if you have any questions. For those not traveling via vehicle, we do have a walk-up option if you are using public transportation to get those supplies. So there will be a table for you as well. Perfect. For those with their vehicles, just come through the line and we'll get you served.
Well, thank you so much for being here. I really appreciate it. And thank y'all for doing this for the community.